sat by a river and it made me complete.
Okay, Malachi. Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning, but that was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
We are the ghetto kids from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
Yes! Yeah. middle of an act.
Never actually happened. Normally the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable.
And it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent, so well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're gonna remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. Yeah. And that's what the Golden Buzzer's for.
I think I'll try defying gravity. There is always is ever gonna bring me down. Bring me down.
Wow! Yes, Olivia! Oh,
as a poor guy has out.
Well done.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you sent me literally flying. Everything you said touched me. You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight, I'm gonna remember that.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Killian O'Connor.
Nice to meet you, Killian. How old are you and where are you from?
I'm 13 years old and I come from County Meath, Ireland.
Amazing.
Hello. When I grow up, I want to be a magician. What do I like about magic? It's just trying to make people smile. Yay. If I can make them believe in magic and then perform at the Royal Variety Show, I would legitimately cry. Honestly, before I had the magic, my social skills were very bad. I would just be in the corner. I didn't want to be within 50 feet of anyone. Lots of people.
Just go in and enjoy the moment.
Okay. My legs would be shaking, my arms would be trembling.
Good luck when you're ready.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
It's brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favourite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop.
Stop.
Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
How did you do that? Wow.
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
A bit slow here. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed right?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the note I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please show it to everyone.
Here we go. Unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic. And you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality.
Thank you.
And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally, totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Say yes for me.
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Amazing.
Wonderful.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs. I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it. I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a Savior.
My goodness.
Too late to build it back. Cause a one in a million chance. Still a chance, still a chance. And I would take the chance.
You can say what you like, there's an hour to die for you. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God. Be my help, be a savior.
Performance. You're right now.
Yeah,
you can breathe now.
You're a dramatic actress as well as a fantastic dancer. I saw some excellent ballet steps and the gymnastic were out of this world. Alicia.
Where does all that passion come from? Technically, I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time. I'm quite speechless, actually.
Thank you.
Wow.
You were like the speed of a hummingbird. I mean, it just looked incredible.
Thank you.
So, Liliana, what do you see in your head in 5 years' time?
I see me training in Cirque du Soleil, touring across the world.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
You have a chance.
I can tell you have put in the work. If I could score this, it would be a 10. Yes! Oh. Can I be the first to say yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me.